For you to enjoy the insights and inspirations offered by platforms such as TED Talks, all you need is an internet connection, a computer, a smartphone device, or a TV. But it's not so simple for millions of rural Africans who continually thirst for information. Our big idea for Africa? To create amazing, culturally relevant learning opportunities for one of Africa's most at-risk groups, pastoralists. Across Africa, there are an estimated 50 million pastoralists, people who raise and tend livestock as a way of life. They're always on the move with their camels, cows, goats, and sheep in search of grazing land and water. Pastoralists often live in extreme poverty and are the least likely to send their children to school. Young girls are often subjected to harmful cultural practices, and up to 80% of the women are illiterate. They are on the front line of climate change, and they continuously seek knowledge and information, just like you and me. Our big idea is to create great audio talks called Herd Talks, an acronym for health, environment, relearning, and data. Inspirational Herd Talks will be locally created in the language of the pastoral peoples. Narrated by trusted voices like elders, they will be broadcast over community radio, and there'll be a free app for listening. Groups of 40 will gather around and listen to a Lifeline Energy Life Player MP3, a solar and wind-up media player, radio, and recorder with great sound quality. Inspiration is our big idea for Africa. Thank you for watching.